Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're going to go over vesicle transport within the cell. Vesicles are small structures that carry materials within the cell. They can be involved in the transport of molecules to different locations within the cell. They can also be involved in the transport of molecules from within the cell to outside of the cell via exocytosis. These types of vesicles are known as secretory vesicles. An example of vesicle transport in cells is seen between the organelles of the endomembrane system. The organelles of the endomembrane system work together to synthesize, sort, and transport lipids and proteins within the cell. The smooth endoplasmic reticulum, which is not shown here, is involved in the synthesis of lipids and hormones, whereas the rough endoplasmic reticulum is involved in the synthesis of proteins. We are going to look specifically at the synthesis and transport of proteins within this endomembrane system. This process of protein synthesis and transport in the cell starts with transcription of DNA in the nucleus, which creates mRNA. This mRNA then goes to the rough endoplasmic reticulum, where it is translated by a ribosome to create a protein. This protein is then packaged into a transport vesicle, where it is transported to the Golgi apparatus. Modification of the proteins occurs within the Golgi apparatus. Then it is packaged up again, this time into a secretory vesicle. This secretory vesicle transports the protein to the cell membrane, where it fuses with the cell membrane in a process called exocytosis, releasing the protein from the cell. Thank you for watching. If you want to support this channel, please subscribe and check out more of my videos.